morning, Brookwood. I'm Areeb.
And I'm Miles. On this Thursday, January 26th, let's get on with the announcements.
This year's junior-senior prom will be held in the ballroom at the Carlos Center on Saturday, April 22nd from 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. Student tickets and date tickets are now on sale on MyPayments Plus. They are $80 through April 14th and $100 April 15th through April 20th. No tickets will be sold after April 20th. Tickets are non-refundable and non-transferable. Dates who do not attend Brookwood must be under 21 years old. Students and their dates must have a photo ID to attend prom.
There is a Key Club meeting Monday in the Maroon Gym lobby. Come for Valentine's Day crafts and volunteer opportunities. See you there.
Do you like quesadillas? If you're a paid member, then be sure to join us for Spanish Club today in Miss Wisnanant's room, A102, for quesadilla making and more fun. It's time now for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please take a moment of silence to think about your goals, your concerns, and what you hope to accomplish today.
Hey there, I'm Miss Ellen, the director of the Brookwood High School Dance Department. We are a fine arts elective. There are 5 different dance classes. There are advanced 1 and 2, intermediate 1 and 2 for students with existing dance experience, and then there's an intro to dance for students with no prior dance experience. Dance students at Brookwood study and perform all types of dance, from modern and contemporary and jazz to Bollywood, African fusion, salsa, hip hop, and more. Students in dance will have many performance opportunities. You can letter in dance, you can join the National Honor Society for Dance Arts, take part in dance festivals, dance field trips, the BHS Black History Month performance, and we have taken trips to places like New York City and Chicago. Auditions for the dance department for the 23-24 school year will be held Tuesday, February 28th, 2:30 p.m. for high school students and 5 p.m. for rising ninth graders. Please email Miss Ellen with any questions. The email will be at the end of the video. Hope to see you.
Auditions for the 2023-2024 BHS Dance Department will be held on Tuesday, February 28th in the dance room, D6. Wear something you can move in, or if you have dance clothes, wear them. Please stop by the dance room or email Miss Ellen with any questions.
National Art Society members, please join us for our meeting today after school in B17. We will have snacks and we will be making collaborative art piece. Reminder that NHS seniors that you will need 20 points to earn your Rainbow Honor Card for graduation.
There's a Village Book Builders interest meeting today at 2:30 in room B217. If you are interested but cannot attend, see Ms. Ollinger for more information.
Next Best Club meeting will be February 8th, right after school in the Maroon Gym lobby. We will be making Valentine's. Well, that's all we have for you today, Brookwood.
ABIM will be back tomorrow with more important updates.
Until then, have a great day, Broncos.